Cleanup is underway after that train derailment yesterday in Montgomery County. Chopper 3 over the scene today. CSX says that weather conditions caused a sinkhole in the rail bed. 15 cars derailed. No one was injured, although several homes were temporarily evacuated as a precaution. We are working to find out when the tracks will be repaired and reopened.